नमस्ते, आई एम महावास्तु आचार्य वर्षा जोशी. आई हैव विटनेस जेन्युइन क्यूरियोसिटी अमंग्स माय फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली मेंबर्स रिगार्डिंग वास्तु. व्हेन आई हैव स्टार्टेड डूइंग वास्तु कंसल्टेंसी, मेनी ऑफ देम हैव आस्क्ड, व्हाट डू यू डू? डू यू सजेस्ट क्रिस्टल्स और यंत्रस एज अ रेमेडी? इफ वी डोंट हैव किचन और टॉयलेट्स इन द राइट डिरेक्शन, डू यू सजेस्ट टू रिलोकेट इट? They have so many questions in their mind. So today I have decided to tell you about what is Mahavastu. The words inauspicious, auspicious, lucky, unlucky are not there in Mahavastu. There is a straight approach in Mahavastu. Are you facing problem? If yes, then what type of problem are you facing? Is there any solution for these problems? Do you know there are three reasons for the pain in our life? First is atmic, means self-created. Second is adi bhautik, because of your environment, building, where do you live or work. And third is adi daivik, because of your cosmos or your planetary position. Your inner space, means self, is always governed by your outer space, means your environment, your Vastu. So today I would like to talk to you about Vastu. There is no difference between Vastu and Mahavastu. In Vedas and old Vastu Shastra Granthas, whatever is written, Mahavastu follows the same rules. But it always proved beneficial to use the knowledge in accordance with the time, space and circumstances. So, Mahavastu is upgraded version of real and traditional Vastu in according to today's lifestyle and environment. In Mahavastu, we divide Vastu in 16 zones and in 5 elements. These are water, air, fire, earth and space. Mahavastu techniques basically emphasize on activity, utility, objects and colors. You can apply Mahavastu techniques if you are facing problems, or you want to grow money wise, or you want to stay fit, or you want to keep good relationship. When you apply Mahavastu techniques, your problems tends to diminish. Mahavastu practitioner methodically follows and obey Mahavastu techniques while applying and implementing. Our Mahavastu founder Dr. Khushdeep Bansal has given us these techniques after doing deep study, verification and various experiments for the last 27 years. So these are application based, experience based and timely tested verified techniques. I would like to share that Mahavastu and Srimad Bhagavad Gita have binding relationship. In Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Lord Shri Krishna has taught us about Sva Prakruti, that is self element. There are three types of elements, Sattva, Rajasa and Tamasa, means air, fire and water. These three elements are present in every individual in different proportionate. Prakriti and Vastu are interlinked. Is this interesting? Would you like to know more about Mahavastu and their techniques? Then please click on the mentioned link below. And also mention the subject you would like to listen from me. Thank you.